Look at this. Wild weather this weekend in Arizona. Isn't this wild looking? It's called a dust devil, not the kind you use to vacuum up dirt. But anyway, it's a dust devil spotted in Tempe this afternoon. Dust devils, by the way, are pretty common in Arizona, but this one was huge. It's been hot and windy there. And back here, temperatures are in fact heating up, even though it's officially fall.